Hello everyone, welcome to BeModeler.com. So this is a frequently asked question from the learners from our YouTube channel. So we are answering that how to change the pipe system or duct system when it is wrongly drawn, or sometime you won't be able to see an option to change it from one system to the other. So how to solve this issue? Similarly, if you have any questions, you can drop a comment in a video. We'll be able to address those. Do share it with your learning friends so that for them also it will be useful. For in this case, you say you can see that this is a duct systems and other side it is we have a pipe systems. It could be anything. So if you need to change the pipe system, you'll be able to select it simply, and you can see the system name will type will be appearing in this place as written here. You'll be able to change that into a exhaust air like this if you have drawn it by mistake. Otherwise, if you are drawing it like this by simply creating an exhaust air system in the initial time, it will be much more helpful. You can draw as you go. Sometimes I cannot create that kind of situation that sometimes you won't be able to see options like this exhaust air option. It will be like in this position, you won't be able to change it. In that time, what you have to do is you have to do this as carefully, because this entire system will be connected with this one. So you have to be carefully select this and delete the system. So for in this my case, so you have to tab multiple times. Tab is a useful tool. Tabbing multiple times continuously one by one, you'll be able to see a dashed line like this. Select in that time, you'll be able to see that the top side here duct system and here duct system, and you can see it multiple places it says duct system. While you have selected the duct system, you'll be able to select delete button. So the duct system will be deleted like this, and you won't be able to see a duct system in your properties panel. It will be an undefined system. So now it's a situation that you need to have it as a written air system. You can create a duct, and by going to the duct command or shortcut DT and select the option written air and draw in any place by cross-referencing like this, the duct system will become automatically whatever the system you are trying to draw. This happens with pipe also. You'll be able to tab it and select multiple times. You will be able to see a dashed lines. Click in that time. Make sure you have selected the proper system and prop only on the place you need it, pipe system. And you will be able to see it deleted. Now I'll be able to create a pipe system for drainage and create similar. My pipe type will be sanitary, and I can select and draw. Once I do that, the entire pipes will be become a system that you are trying to convert will be available. So this is how you'll be able to change when a system, if you want to change it from one to another, if it is not allowing to do change it, or by mistake if it is drawn. So thank you so much. Do share it with your learning friends. See you on the next tutorial. Thank you. Bye bye.